Fire tears through a home in Davenport this morning. The Davenport Fire Department tells us the call came in just after 4 near the intersection of Elsie and 50th Streets. We're told two adults and two kids were able to evacuate the trailer safely. The home, as you can see there on your screen, suffered heavy smoke and fire damage. No injuries were reported, and the fire is under investigation.